Hey guys, it's Megan Margaret here with another part of Let's Play Sims 3 Isle of Minnesun Challenge, part 57, I believe. And in this part, I've decided that we could finally go to France with Trent because, oh my god, look. Luke looks like he's like passed out on his bed. He's just like, I'm so tired. And it's 5 p.m. And, oh, plant in the way. Oops, but yeah, he's just like super tired. Anyway, Ebony just I queued her up to use the all-in-one bathroom. Before we go, I just kind of want to get the household in order and like functioning and working all greened up kind of. So I'm going to have her actually serve some dinner so we could have some food when we come back. We're only going with Trent, of course, but it's nice to get the household in order before we leave. What do they have? They have grilled salmon and they have peanut butter and jelly. So how about we cook some... Oh, he's going to France. What's French? Nothing. I don't know. Let's make some organic spaghetti then. Since I'm in the mood for some spaghetti in The Sims 3, apparently. Abby and Lana are actually watching TV. So that's fine. They're both leveling up their cooking skill, which is totally okay. I know Trent is actually upgrading this to self-cleaning. Yusef is going for a swim, but he's done because his stir-crazy moodlet went away. So he's going to come home and continue writing Ebony. Lang is upgrading that. Yeah, Lana's watching TV. And Trent is super stinky. So how about we have him stop working out? He's actually almost 4 hours in to like working out for 10 hours, but I'm going to have him stop doing that since I want to go right away and travel. So this is travel abroad. Yeah, and he has nothing. We have to buy him those reward points, so let me go ahead and do that really quickly once the little table thing loads. Hello, would you like to load lifetime reward? Thank you. So we need two things. We need the prepared travel. A travel parties of the prepared travel and the group can stay long can stay in locations longer, so we'll purchase that for, I don't know, 10 or what was it, I don't know, probably 10. And then the other one is, I think we passed it, I went super fast. Hold on, what's the other one? This two, there's Jet Setter, right? Trip and travel prices are reduced for Sims with this reward. There you go, purchase that for 5,000. And then he has everything. He's going to go to use the all-in-one bathroom. And then this kid is just so tired. So, oh, he actually woke up and he had a nice nap. He's still pretty tired. And he's like, I don't want to wake up. But he woke up by himself. He's like so tired. I think I'm going to have him take another nap. Because, whatever. We'll come back and this kid will have a nice nap again the second time. So, because one nap isn't simply enough. So I think that's fine. We'll have food left over to eat or ready for us when we get back home. Her garden is all done, even though those look like they could be harvested. They're not, though. Okay, whatever. Anyway, where is Trent? Down here, and he is done. Okay, a couple things broke. What's going on? This thing, this all-in-one bathroom broke, so I guess I'm going to have him actually repair it and then go downstairs and continue upgrading self-cleaning. So Yusuf just got paid 71 simoleons for that, and then their future notifications just thing came up, I guess. Oh, look at him in his swimwear. Interesting, just writing Ebony. So I think that's it with this household, so I'm just going to go ahead and have Trent actually get on the phone and go ahead and real estate and travel services. Let's go ahead and click travel. Go ahead and select that. When we come back, we'll have a broken shower and whatever. But I'll be fixed. I queued the family up. Alright. Trent is going there. So we'll stay for 6 days at France. And that's it. Just him. 1,650 simoleons. Trip length 6 days. Yeah. I think that's it. Let's go. And while we are here, we are mostly looking for a wife. Or, yeah, a wife, because he has to have... Wait, no, does he? No, wait, he doesn't. No, we're just going here to find a husband. I think that's what we chose. We're going here to find... I don't remember. Because he doesn't have to have a kid. Yeah, he doesn't. Okay, warning, if any of these Sims currently have an opportunity related to changing the future, it will be canceled. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't matter. So, yeah, we are going to Champs-les-Sims, France, I think. That's what it's called, probably. And we will be going here for 6 days. We'll see. But I think we decided on finding a husband for him and bringing him back. And that's pretty much it. Yeah. Because if I was to bring a wife, and they'll probably want to have kids, and I'm probably not going to have enough space for that. Because Ebony is, by the way, 95 days old today in Sim World. But when we come back, she'll still be 95. Anyway, I'm going to skip this loading screen, and I will get back to you when it's done loading. Here we are in France, finally. Beautiful loading screen was a bit laggy, unfortunately. I don't know why, but let's check for adventures. We'll do that. That will be the first thing. And as this game was actually loading, I actually realized that every single time we went to a country, we always brought back like a male and a husband. So, very weird. I mean, Abby was part of the package of Lang, I guess. If you bring Lang along, then you have to bring his mom. But anyway, report to Janine Lambert. I think that's her name. Oh well. Yeah, Janine. Awesome. Oh yeah, buy a bottle of nectar. We will definitely, while we're here, we will go to the shops and all that stuff. But I want to go ahead and do this first little task mission. What is it called? What is it called? Adventure. Yeah. report to Janine. I'm looking for a daring soul who is willing to provide some assistance for an ample reward. If you're willing, please report to me and Janine. So there she is. We can always have him bring back a wife. I mean, it's not a problem. But I don't know. Because with Luke, we definitely will bring back a wife anyway. Because he has to reproduce and stuff. So what's going on? Travel to the Celtic ruins up the road and behind the nectary. Enter the ruins and find a Janine Lambert's missing object in a hole in the floor. Then return it to Janine Lambert. So, thank you for coming. Are you prepared? I need you to do a bit of underground exploration for me. You should never go adventuring without the proper supplies, though. I have already given you some dried food, essential for staying nourished while you explore the depths of any tomb. In addition, you should always bring a tent with you. As it happens, my humble store sells both tents and dried food, so you should pursue my wares when we are done speaking. Now to your mission. I need you to head up to the old Celtic ruins and retrieve something I lost while exploring there several days ago. I dropped it in a hole in the floor and didn't realize until I was halfway home. You will know when you find it. Now go. I eagerly wait your victorious return. There's a bunch of reading in that one. So we got 10 visa points and medium quality dried food. Alright. Whatever. Basically, it's just one of the preparation adventures, I guess. Like, the beginning ones. What am I talking about? Preparation. He wants to play in the ocean, apparently. First thing you do when you get to France, play in the ocean. So where's her shop that she was talking about? Over here? Is this the market? Hold on, let's see. So, let's take a little looky around France. World Adventures gets super laggy though, unfortunately. So this is our La Galleria d'Art. This is our nectary. This is the Rose Campground, apparently. And then the Chateau du Land Grab, apparently. The rich land grabs. And this, you have all the market, town square, bookstore. Anyway, we're gonna go here and buy all the stuff, recipes, food, anything that we need. Oh, plus strawberries and new stuff that came with that store content, so we can give it to Ebony to plant or to garden or whoever. Lana, Trent, whoever will be taking on the gardening skill. Oh yeah, we already looked around that. Okay, so this is basically it. We need to go to the nectary later over here. There's a place behind it, apparently. Wow, this is pretty far away from the nectary, actually. Okay, so this is the Forgotten Burial Mound. Oh my god, this music's getting louder, but it's probably pretty quiet for you guys, unfortunately. Anyway, let's head over here to the general store first, I guess. We pretty much have everything. We have some dried food, plenty of it. We have a tent. Or what is it called? Yeah. Two-bedroom addition tent, apparently. And then we have a Kenspa. That's pretty much it. We have a bunch of potions to give to our loved one, apparently. Interesting. Okay, visit the market can be overwhelming with the myriad sights and smells. How do you say that? Marade? I don't know. I learned it in English. Anyway, let's go ahead and browse some stuff. I don't know if we'll need to, but let's go and see. Buy some stuff. Did I say browse? I don't know. I was thinking browse, but I was saying buy probably. I don't know. You guys, I don't know. I like how there's like butterflies in the background. Where is she staring at? We are over here. Look at her cocked eyebrow. She's like, no, sorry, we don't have that here. He's like, okay. Little boy soldier incense holder. Yes, that's $1,250 or simoleons. Crazy. This is why we come here prepared. This little incense, which I don't know what it does. I'm guessing it does like romance stuff because like France, you know. Treasure chest of Alouette. Okay, we can get that. That's all we need from her. Actually, a bunch of shower in a can. I don't know how much we have, but I'll get 5. Okay, now we have 6. Okay. Fine, just to be prepared and for future generations. I think that's it. I think that's all that we need from her shop, but it's so nice. They have like these little items that come with it. You could hang your clothes on there. Just decor items. It's nice. Upstairs in the upper level are all just empty. I guess all these buildings are like that, just to make it look better. So nothing's like one story. They're all like interesting and have a bunch of other stuff. Let's go visit the relic shop. I don't think we'll need it really, anything from there, but let's just go ahead and see what they have. Let me fast forward too. Did I forget to turn on the stopwatch? I did. Let me do that right now. All right, so we are here with this guy's at this guy's store. Interesting. This area is empty too. Nice. Okay, pretty nice. Over here, all the relics that you can buy for display. They are for display, but I guess you could buy them if you really wanted to. Okay, let's go to the register and let's see what he has. We probably won't need any of it, but whatever. Okay, fossilized lettuce. Oh yeah, totally need that. Titanium. See, if we needed that, maybe for like, okay, so they have that. So if we'll need that for an adventure, then we'll go over here. It's good to check, but I mean, if you're really playing the game here, we're just mainly focusing to find a mate and find someone to love. But I don't know. Let's visit the Circle of Knowledge bookstore next. What is this? Part of the bookstore? Beaumont household. However you like to pronounce that. Okay. Let's go to him now. This guy. What's your name? Gustav Delvin. Interesting. Upstairs, a place to read. Some more books. Emptiness. Beautiful buildings. I like them. It's still the beginning of The Sims 3, so, you know, the old people who were working on, like, furnishing and building the homes. But it still looks nice. So these are all their stuff and basically just regular books in general. So let's buy some skill. Let's buy these 3 books. Let's buy the Nectar 1 and the second one and the third one, the advanced one too, so we can learn the Nectar skill if we please. And then fishing books. French delicacies. Capturing frogs, snails, and crawfish. Okay. Ooh, let's totally get the cheese plate. Whoa, how do you pronounce that? I don't know. But all these stuff, let's purchase them. That cost us around 3,000 simoleons. We are down to 9,000. Still perfectly fine. We have enough. Plenty. But off to the last place. The Catania. The cafe, basically. Okay, let's head there. Nice. Trent Marino just has visited the French cafe. Ooh. Ooh la la. Oh my god. Oh god. Anyway, let's buy whatever she has. And then let's just buy. I don't want to buy her food yet. I just want to buy, like, the ingredients kind of things. I like her hair. It's like braided or something. Is it? In the back? I think it is. I don't know. It looks kind of braided. Is it? I don't know. No, it's just like pin up. Okay, a cold one. No, we need a very awkward angle. Anyway, so yeah, we can buy a strawberry since we have, okay, here we have tomato, lettuce, we can buy these grapes. I think, I don't know how many grapes there are. I feel like there's like 5 or more or something. I don't really remember the number, but let's buy all these stuff. Peach, blueberry, pear, just to have one at least of each. Blackberry, cocoa, I don't know what we'd need for that. Or cacao, all these other stuff, really we don't need. Fish, do we need any fish? Crawfish, no, we don't need any of that. Roast, anyone. And then these stuff, wait, hold on. Cheese plate, we might want to get that, if he's hungry. Okay, these are all the stuff, all the recipes cooked, I guess. Okay, nice, we don't need to sell anything. Let's just buy that for 60 simoleons. Cool. All right, now that we have that done, what does he want to do? Buy a bottle of nectar. So I guess next, we already have the nectar book. I guess what we can do before we start the mission, if we are going to in this episode, I don't know if we are. I think we'll just visit the nectary then. Just over here. Let's go ahead and visit the Shamslisim's nectary. Shamslisim. Yeah. All right, let me put this on speed too so he can get there faster. He's on his Kenspa that's currently invisible because it hasn't loaded in yet, but that's totally fine. Okay, there it is. A bit gray, but oh well. Hey, somebody else arrived here too. This guy. He's thinking about getting juiced too. Let's see. What's this? Drink nectar. We will. We'll buy a couple of bottles and then we'll drink it. And downstairs in the basement, I believe there's a place where you can make it. So this is the place. I'm just going to let it load up quickly here. It's beautiful lot. Just wait here. I think there's a place to harvest grapes over here. We'll wait till it loads though. There you go. All loaded up. All right. So I guess the first thing that we will do is actually start harvesting the grapes. I'm just gonna click on them and just harvest. I guess we'll start from this one. Why not? And he will just continue harvesting them here. But as I give a tour around, it's gonna take him a while, a very, very long while, a long time. So downstairs, you see there's a place to just enjoy yourselves. What's this? You could browse, you could taste nectar. Interesting. Oh, it's not downstairs, it's right here. Is there a place downstairs to do stuff? Whoa, what is this? Wow, you get soaked here too, but it's like purple. There's places downstairs to make nectar too. Oh, so is this like, you could go through Dora, you could like explore this place too. This is a place you could get soaked. It looks like a little, like a tomb, you know, but you never know. Maybe you have to explore it more and there's places to explore down here. Maybe you have to like this is obviously a hidden door. So maybe this is a tomb, but you have to get a little bit more advanced. You have to have a more advanced level. I don't know. I don't know. I guess so. All right. So up here is where you can buy the nectar, of course. All right, well, I don't know what we could do right now. We kind of got a tour around it already. Can we harvest stuff from these trees? Yeah, we can. What is this? Apples. So yeah, you could harvest a lot of things here. I guess for this episode, I could show off basically him making the wine, and then when I don't record, he can just keep harvesting this stuff, unless he harvests them really fast. No, he's gonna take a while harvesting, and that's gonna take him like a day or something. I don't know if it's worth it, but let's go ahead. Oh, let's have him add some fruit, some grapes, because we have more than one here. So in this episode, he will just, I'll show off the nectar making, I guess, and maybe he'll make a bottle of nectar and then try it and drink it. And then while I'm not recording, I will, so is that fine or do we need more? I don't know. Is that fine? Yeah, we'll try that. Those two. Hold on, wait. Do we need more? Hold on. So what do we need? The bin needs to be full before you can squish. Ah. Really? Add fruit. Well, we won't have enough, though. We won't have enough. So I guess I'll have to harvest some more stuff. Then, you know what? Just harvest a bunch of apples. I'm gonna have him harvest a bunch of these, and then I'm gonna add fruit. Okay, whatever. We'll take the fruit that's already in there later. Take back our grapes and just add like 10 apples in there. Okay. Because we have plenty of apples at home. I'm sure we do. So it's not like a big deal. But grapes, they're kind of hard to find. You know? You could only get them in France. Alright. And the next generation will be actually going to university to find a soulmate, I guess. There's a little kid here. So let's go ahead while he's harvesting this. Let's check out the people who live here. So this is a little boy. Alain Lefebvre, whatever how you pronounce his last name. This is his dad, Andre, I guess. He is what? You could purchase nectar over here. $17 and $26 simoleons. Or browse it. But over here, I guess you could purchase it too. This, wow. So much more expensive. Hundreds of dollars these nectars go for. This is a nice skill. We'll bring it back home. We'll just keep making nectar. That's really nice. That's smart. Oh, he finished harvesting all the apples. So we have some lime and some apples. I think that'll be fine. So I guess he'll finish that and then I'll have him come back. Okay. So let's have him go over here and not view. Stop it. Over here. Add fruit. You could also scatter hay if you like. So let's take all first. And then let's put all these apples in and then two limes. Wait, three limes. What am I doing? Can't do math, apparently. Three limes. Even though I'm very good at limes, but whatever. We could squish fruit or make nectar. Let's just make nectar, because I'm guessing he's gonna squish the fruit anyway. Isn't he? You gonna do it? Yeah, change it to swimwear. It's snap on all the fruit. Just squish it. Look at him go. Okay, he will be doing this for a while. His skill is going up. I'm guessing it's the nectar making skill. Oh, he fell. That was pretty funny. Oh, God. Nice. Oh, good. It's all squished. Now that he's done doing that with his bare feet, he will go over here to this object nectar making machine. Turn the wheel. Oh, look at him go. Super fast. He knows what he's doing. Because I don't know what he's doing. He's pressing a bunch of buttons. Eh. Maybe he's just experimenting. He's like, yeah, this is working. Let's just continue. Gonna take him a little while. Let's put this on speed too. Speed it up. A bit. Come on. There the machine is going. And this is gonna take a while. It doesn't have a timer. I wish it did have a timer though. So there it is. The fruit is gone and it's in here now. We will wait until it's finished. So where is the tasting nectar thing? Here, taste nectar. Okay, let's taste the blackberry nectar. Why not? This one's like there's also plasma fruit nectar, but he's not a vampire, so I don't think plasma fruit will be very appealing to him. This guy's here too, Pascal Morel. Ah, he's taking so much nectar. Woo! Oh, so are we, I guess. 7 years old blackberry nectar. You could literally just, can we sell it? Wait, after when he's not drinking. Wow, we could just take it and probably sell it here. This is stealing. It's fine. Oh, look, he made nectar. This guy's literally just taking everything for himself. Gerard Morel, or maybe his brother or whoever, family member related to him somehow. Where are we going? We're going out back here. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, so they're like rooms being separated by fences and obviously walls, but that's nice, neat. He's over here tasting the 100-year-old nectar. Nice. Oh, wait, we have to go to the store and buy the nectar racks and buy the machine. So there's one market that we probably didn't visit yet. We'll have to go back to that. So awesome, there are three types of nectar, brown, purple, and green. Wow, interesting. Okay, drink nectar worth more than 100 simoleons. That was high quality nectar. Breathtaking balance. The flavors of the nectar are so vibrant with fruits that the tongue is practically overwhelmed. Nice, for 8 hours. I'm gonna go back and try another nectar. So let's taste nectar. Let's taste what sounds expensive. We could just drink the same thing, but that's boring. Let's taste this one. What is it called? The Avornalino. Interesting. Let's go back there. What is this kid doing? Is that brains? Is he eating brain? Yes, he's eating brain freeze a la mode. Okay. Nice. Kids eating brains. Wait, wait, let's see. This is 3 years old. Okay. 100% Avora Nalino. Aw, this sucks. This is cheap nectar. Keep saying network. Cheap nectar. Hold on, I don't want to drink that. Let's not taste that. Hold on. I want to drink the blackberry nectar. Ugh, stop saying network. Stop. Put it down. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, he has to pee really badly and he's super hungry. This nectar blend is pretty good. What do you want to name it? Oh, we finished apple lime nectar, I guess, since that's what it is. It's our first one. Nice. Let's go ahead and have him drink this nectar, though. Wait, can we look at it again? No, we can't. Okay. I'm guessing you can't steal it, though, because it probably makes him automatically, like, pour the nectar into the glasses and drink it. They can't stop him. Peace out. No, he's gonna pee himself. Drinking nectar makes me happy. Does it really? Okay, so that's awesome. Make nectar worth 15 simoleons. I feel so bad he peed himself. Oh well, it happens, you know, buddy, it happens. That's why we bought a shower and a can. So let's go ahead and use one of those. I know, so embarrassing. It's okay, you'll probably never see this guy ever again. Unless you see him in a town square, you're literally showering in front of him. He's really like so amazed. Shower in a can, no way, these tourists, oh my god. Place ingredients for? Yeah, it's good, nice. Let's go ahead and take the nectar. He's like, this guy's in my way, or his pee stain is in my way. Did he take it? So let's see. Nice, he has three of those. They're worth 13 simoleons. Okay, so we'll just have to experiment more and make better nectar. So that's it for this part, I guess. Let's actually, before we leave, oh, I think you could buy stuff here. So let's go ahead and buy. We'll buy some expensive nectar. A couple, though. Not a lot. This little kid is, like, in his way. Totally fine. Okay, so you can buy the grapes here. Wow, plum Graladino Fran grapes nectar. Okay, so what can we do here? Only buy like expensive nectar, and also the flavor saver nectar rack. So let's buy one of those. Buy the nectar. How do you pronounce that? Wow, and let's buy the nectar maker. Okay, and I guess what should we buy? I don't want to buy something that's like super expensive. See, this plum nectar, that's worth 128. I'm gonna buy three of those. Plum nectar, that's what I decided. And then there's like one that's worth 500. So I'm guessing the longer it stays out, more it's worth, or however good your skill is. We can actually sell our apple lime nectar. I think I'm gonna do that. So let's go ahead and, hold on, first sell. Let's sell that for 39 simoleons, nothing. Pennies, they're pennies. Okay, let's buy that for 3,000 simoleons. Now we only have 5,000. It's good that we had a lot of simoleons going here. Otherwise, we wouldn't be able to afford all this. All right, so he actually wants to go to base camp, which he doesn't really have any other... No, actually, stop. Don't go to base camp. You can sleep here. It's exactly what you can do. Where's your tent? Here. Place. Place it right here. And go to sleep. He's actually hungry. You know what? I'll have him eat some of these grapes. Let's eat that. Okay, let's eat one more. I could have had him eat the dried fruit. Oh well, this is fine too. We have plenty of these grapes. You can always buy more and just eat them. Okay, and then to bed you go. That's it. That is also it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. In the next part, we will be exploring the tomb area, the beginner like first adventure thing. We'll be doing that, and I think we actually bought everything in France. If I'm missing anything, I'll go over it, and if you guys know, please comment down below. And I think that's it. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to believe in yourself. It's super dark over here. And yeah, believe in yourself, game on, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye guys.